everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Here we've got a couple of big targets who will try to be key contributors in both the pass and run games today. It's the Titans going up against the Texans. With that, we're off to my hometown of Nashville, Tennessee, as we check in with our broadcast duo of Jim Nance and Phil Sims at a cold LP Field. Gentlemen.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, a matchup in the AFC South, as we join you from Nashville. Hello, friends, and happy holidays. Merry Christmas. Jim Nance and Phil Sims getting set for kickoff, and hope you're having a great holiday season. We've got some football coming your way.
Yeah, we do. I think these teams, both of them, Jim, when they talked to us, they were not going to let the holiday spirit or the distraction of the holiday get in the way of preparing and being ready to play today. I think both are ready to put on a good show.
Bill Dawson has this one all set now to kick it away. The Titans are ready to run back this kick. Well, Phil, they came up short today in this divisional matchup.
They did, Jim. And look, they have nobody to blame but themselves. The opportunities were there. They did not take advantage of them. They made mistakes that you just cannot make in the NFL if you expect to win.
Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.